are going to see about foreign currency exchange. So what is foreign currency exchange and what is the purpose of foreign currency exchange? I'll show you that. Just come to front office, cashier, operations. So from here we can get the foreign currency exchange. So this is basically we are using for that. We have to change the currency from foreigners from to local currency. So for that purpose we are using the foreign currency exchange. So this will be used for that both the guests, like a non-resident guest as well as resident guest. So non-resident guest means suppose they are not in that room, so they are coming from the like a restaurant guest. Okay, so for that guest also we are using for the foreign currency exchange as well as resident guest. So who are staying in the room, so for that guest also we are using the foreign currency exchange. So both the guests we are using from the foreign currency exchange new screen. So from here, suppose if it is a resident guest, so we have to press F1 and you have to select the room number, and the details will be picked up from the data history, and after that you have to select the currency. So from here you have to select the currency code. So we have the masters, so from there we have to feed at the masters. So if you feed the masters, then we can get the currency from here. So from here you can select the currency and you have the currency value and put the currency number and exchange rate, and that amount will be displayed automatically, and make it save. Then that encashments printout will be comfortable from the after save. So for that purpose we are using the foreign currency exchange. That's it. Thank you.